That's the thing about
foster home for imaginary
friends, isn't it? The more you love them, the more it hurts when they go. Allow me to demonstrate.